Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 2 of season 5 of Demon Slayer. So let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. No, the baby, huh? So, once again, the damn eyes. I can't. Well, yeah. Can you not look at me like that? My thing is, if she works with you, you're all still gonna kill her at the end of this series. I don't want her to die. Like, do you know how important she is? She's, like, important. Like, damn. Don't kill her. Please, show. Hope in a good way, though. That's a good question. Yeah, because some people do want them to let you be. It is. Oh, food. Yes. That will be the best thing. No, he's coming. Baby's so pretty. Oh, come on. Like, excuse me? Oh God. Oh baby. Until you train him, baby. was him. That was the last time you saw him. Once again, just my emo baby. It's his fault. That too. You did what you had to do, though. The one time we just wished Nezuko was here to just be like, Because you were so upset. No, you made him. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, hell no, I'm not ready for this. Okay. I'm not ready for this. It's only episode two, and we. I just I don't want her to talk about this. Like, and I get it. She's gotta talk about this and how to kill the fucking demon, but something tells me it's just you, the weird feelings I got and the way she's like distressed and be like, babe, don't do it! Don't do it! I swear to God. I swear to God. I swear, I swear, I swear. She. Oh. There are certain characters in this show that I want to see make it out before this show is done overall. I'm not even going to talk anymore about that because I feel like I'm going to make myself cry. Yeah, I think you two ate way too much.
fine. Once they get into my babies.
So sweet. Oh my god. Like, seriously. Once again.
Shut up, Siri!
You say seriously. And then you wanna. She think I'm saying, oh, hey, Siri. You gonna pop up now? No, she ain't gonna pop up now. But you say, seriously? And she's like, oh, snap, what is it? Oh my god, what's wrong? What do you need me to do? No, but like, oh my god. I just fall even more in love with you. Cause like, I'm not gonna say that. But like, I wasn't expecting all of that. The fact that he was friends with Super, oh my god. Like, bro, are you fucking kidding? I never would have thought, but poor baby. Oh my god. Like, see, it's always the black haired boys. Always the black haired boys. They're always evil as fuck. And you just feel so bad for them. And then you find out more about their past, and it's even more tragic and stuff. And you're like, oh my god, torture baby soul, help him. Oh. He needs a hug. Give him a hug, goddammit. But this was a really good episode overall. Just don't like the fact that freaking Chunibyo was sitting over here talking to her freaking, you know, ish. And then I'm like, ma'am, I don't like the way you're talking, because you're talking like, hey, you feel like you gonna possibly die by the end of this. I don't need that happening. Okay? Okay. Any one of these other characters, important-ass characters, die, we're gonna have problems. Okay? I don't know if I can continue this show after that. Okay? Okay. We're not gonna do that. Okay? You are, like, you remember, the list of rosters of all the characters that died in JJK that officially, as of now. And we also have all these characters in Demon Slayer. The list is long. The list is different. I don't need more characters who are hella important to die in this show. Okay? Okay. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction to this episode 2 of season 5 of Demon Slayer. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join Mantra Squad, of course. I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 3. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!